Miss Paulson, Mr. Specter.
Terrence, you better be here to give Donna a formal apology from the DA's office.
No. I'm here to give her lawyer this.
Harvey, what is that?
Donna, leave the room.
You can tell her to leave. Don't forget to tell her arraignment's at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning.
Arraignment? For what?
You son of a bitch. You amended the charges to intent?
You said it's never been done in the history of the DA's office. I decided to make history.
By going after someone for stealing nothing.
She went in there to find the Hope Diamond. Just because she came out with a piece of glass doesn't mean it wasn't fraud.
That's exactly what it means.
Every time I run into you, you tell me whatever shady thing just went down was about the greater good. Or that it didn't happen. Or this, that, or the other, but a crime was committed here. And I'm going after her for it.
Bullshit, you're going after me.
Oh, you're telling me you didn't order her to do it?
No, I didn't.
Well, we'll find out. When she's about to be convicted. And I offer her a deal.
What happens now is we go in there tomorrow and enter a plea of not guilty.
But I am guilty.
Donna, intent to commit fraud is a bullshit charge, and he's just using it to try to scare you.
Well, it's working. I'm scared.
Donna.
What's the punishment?
It doesn't matter because I'm going to get you out of it.
Harvey, what's the punishment?
3 to 5 years.
Oh, my God.
3 to 5 years for what?
Not now, Lewis.
I just saw Terrence Wolf at the elevator. 3 to 5 years for what?
He's charging her with intent to commit fraud.
Holy shit.
Lewis, I don't want to hear it.
Well, you're going to, because you were supposed to get her out of this.
This isn't helping.
What the hell do you think I've been doing?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it didn't do a thing.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
I told her that you were never going to let her get in trouble.
It's not so simple.
What the hell isn't so simple?
She's guilty. Wolf's trying to use her to turn on me because he thinks I put her up to it.
Did you?
Harvey didn't even know I did it.
You know what? It doesn't even matter because I'm taking over.
No, you're not.
He's trying to get her to turn on you. You cannot be her lawyer.
She's not going to, so what difference does it make?
The difference is, if you're out of the picture, Wolf backs down.
From where he's standing, I'm in the picture, and he's never going to back down.
You don't know that, and this is Donna's life.
And I'm not putting it in your hands.
And it's not your decision to make.
No, it's not. It's Donna's. And she's sticking with me.
Lewis, please, I know that you want to help, but just go.